Kamala Harris.
You've heard tonight two very different visions for our country. One that is focused on the future and the other that is focused on the past.
Kamala Harris voerde vannacht haar eerste debat tegen Trump. Het ultieme moment zichzelf voor te stellen en campagne te voeren.
Die zwevende kiezers die willen aan de keukentafel weten, 's morgens vroeg, boodschappen gaan doen. Hoe gaat Kamala Harris ons helpen?
Ze presenteerde concrete plannen, bijvoorbeeld over kinderbijslag en financiële steun voor starters. En dat verpakte ze dan in een persoonlijk jasje.
En ze introduceerde zichzelf ook voor miljoenen Amerikanen die haar helemaal nog niet kenden.
So I was raised as a middle class kid. And I am actually the only person on this stage who has a plan that is about lifting up the middle class and working people of America. My mother raised my sister and me, but there was a woman who helped raise us. We call her our second mother. She was a small business owner. I love our small businesses.
Dat combineerde ze met keiharde aanvallen.
His former Secretary of Defense has said the nation, the Republic, would never survive another Trump term. Someone who has openly expressed disdain for members of our military. Well, I think this is so rich, coming from someone who has been prosecuted.
En ze daagde hem uit.
I'm going to actually do something really unusual, and I'm going to invite you to attend one of Donald Trump's rallies, because it's a really interesting thing to watch. You will see during the course of his rallies, he talks about fictional characters like Hannibal Lecter. He will talk about windmills cause cancer. And what you will also notice is that people start leaving his rallies early, out of exhaustion and boredom.
Dan zie je gewoon Trump eigenlijk ontploffen.
Trump gaat er wel op in, of hij valt zelf aan.
They're the threat to democracy with a fake Russia, Russia, Russia.
Maar hij wordt ook een paar keer onderbroken door de presentator.
Just a yes or no, you still do not have a plan.
I have concepts of a plan.
There is no state in this country where it is legal to kill a baby after it's born.
ABC News did reach out to the city manager there. He told us there have been no credible reports of specific claims of pets being harmed, injured, or abused by individuals within the immigrant community. Vice President Harris, I'll let you respond to the rest of what you've heard.
You talk about extreme.
Trump had a bad night. He rose to the bait repeatedly when she baited him, something I'm sure his advisors had begged him not to do.
Zelfs een aantal Trump-adviseurs geven dat nu wel toe. Ja, het was eigenlijk toch de avond van Kamala Harris en Trump had het beter moeten doen.